What is up, everybody? MaxMov here. Welcome back to another episode of LSPDFR in Grand Theft Auto 5. Really excited to be back in the game, back doing patrols. Made some changes to the game. Might as well talk about them while I'm sitting here. Just try to knock through them fast. I did install something pretty sweet. It's by Albo, one of the best scripters and script creators just ever in the history of LSPDFR and all that stuff. He's the man behind LSPDFR Plus, Traffic Policer, Arrest Manager, all that good stuff, and now he's out with something just incredible. He calls it Siren Mastery, and it's basically ELS for your siren. ELS isn't out yet, sadly. It's in development. I've been able to take a look at some of that, and it's pretty amazing, I must say. But what it allows you to do is add different types of siren controls to the normal siren. So I have it configured up on my numpad, so I can just hit a set of keys and it'll do certain things. For example, when I hit this button, as you can see, it turns on the lights. I was messing around with it earlier, that's why the siren's not going. If I hit a separate button, it toggles the siren, and as you can hear, there's a little console beep. That's just gonna be something we have to get used to. You can't turn that off. I think it's one of those, once I get used to it, I'll end up really liking it. But it's just something new, you know? So we have this option here. So that's the siren on. Again, we can take the lights on and off, or the siren on and off. So this isn't that new. It's not new at all. But now we have an option to toggle the secondary siren. Which is usually, like, on a controller, you'd have to hold down the thumbstick while driving, and it's incredibly annoying. You don't have that good of handling or control. And what you can do is you can actually turn it on and off, so without having to hold it down, like, I can just tap it once, and then it's good to go. So I'm going to show you the normal siren right now, and then I just hit a button, and it toggles the secondary siren. And I can go back and forth. That, to me, is just incredible. The fact that we have that control now, so I can leave that on when going through an intersection and not have to worry about anything. Now, the other thing that is added, there's a whole bunch of controls. I have a lot of them turned off, actually. There is an option to use the controller, but I just have it on my numpad. Because even when driving with a controller, I can just look over and hit a button really quickly. The other option that I have enabled is the option to use a horn. So that's the bullhorn, and that's really great if we're like rolling priority through an intersection. For example, see, we have the secondary on. And we have the option to use that horn. Anyway, I think all of that is really, really amazing. With that being said, let's go ahead and go 10-8 on patrol. We're going to be with the Los Santos Police Department. Just hop out really quickly, wearing the windbreaker. One thing I will say, I forgot to do it before I started driving, but one thing I'm really excited about, and I hope some of you are also, it's going to be the end of the vanilla. This is going to be the last vanilla episode so far, I think, because the thing that I've been mentioning I was going to do, I did it. I've been making texture packs, and I released the first one onto lcpdfr.com. I'm super excited about that. It's a Los Santos Police Department texture, but based off of the livery that my local police department uses. So that's really, really exciting for me. And of course, I have some more in the woodworks that are hopefully will be released soon. But all of that I'm going to put on the cars that my local police department and local sheriff's office uses. And then we will get to patrolling with some normal cars or real-life cars again. So that is why... Someone fall over? It sounded like someone like passed out. Anyway, that's all the stuff I wanted to get through. Again, we are 10-8, and let's see what we can come across today.
Citizens report a suspect resisting arrest on a Great Ocean Highway.
Alright, getting reports of a stolen tanker. Again, using that amazing siren key. He's actually, like, in the Pacific Ocean, which is kind of funny. I also have the option, I forgot, to blip the siren. I'm not going to use it that much, though. Catching up to him right now, we're on North U.S. Route 1. Jeez, as soon as I started recording, my nose got really runny. Want to see? Oh, I did not want to do that. Alright, 10 Lincoln 11 to dispatch. I got eyes on the vehicle. Goodness, unlegit. Alright, got eyes on him. He is on the beach. Oh, man. Move. Come on. Alright. Getting around, people. We're moving again. Like, he's on the beach also, and that's incredibly illegal. Alright, we need... Did I just hit something? I think I just hit something. Alright. Pursuit's on safe. We're gonna be engaging the siren. 10 Lincoln 11 to dispatch. Pursuit of that tanker. Go dash cam view here. No plate on the back of the vehicle either. So that's an offense for that. I think we'll be the only unit with this for now. Might as well. See, now I can just hit that secondary switch and just roll through intersections. Oh, is he trying to go left? What's he doing? Alright, well, there's not really much we can do in this situation. I'm gonna see, actually get up here and lay some spikes. Oh, what? He's turning around! Did he bail? What's he doing? Oh, yeah, 10 Lincoln 11 to dispatch, we got a foot bail. No eyes on the subject, no eyes. Oh, there he is. I got eyes now, I got eyes. He's gonna get hit! Dispatch, we're on foot right now. Stop! Los Santos Police Department, stop! You're gonna get tased! Taser deployed. Dispatch, taser deployed. Shutting the road down. Stop! 10 Lincoln 11. Subject is complying. We are code 4. Subject 1015. Alexander Gorski. You're under arrest for felony evasion of police. Grand Theft Truck? Grand Theft Auto, basically. And for driving with a... with no plates on the back of your vehicle.
Get in the car and behave!
That's right, get in the car and behave. Alright, well, trying to think of what we can do here. Gonna shut the siren off. Is there enough room for traffic to get by? That, I don't know. Luckily, the vehicle isn't damaged, though. That's always good. Alright, we're gonna open traffic up. Oh, no. Okay. If I can get a...
Attention all units. Officer needs assistance.
10 Lincoln 11 to dispatch. I need a 1016. I need a 1016.
We have assistance.
Alright, so they're going.
Great Ocean Highway.
We actually, we didn't need to, you know, shoot out the tires or anything. So, we can call the insurance company on this one. And they'll take it away, also because we wouldn't have been able to get that thing towed anyway. Oh ho ho! That sheriff guy is just smashing it up! And where... my car! Ugh, this is a mess. My car's gone, he's still there. Oh goodness. Well, I need a new car and I need to head back into Beat anyway, so we are code 4 on that. We're gonna be 10-7 right now, and then once we get our stuff we'll be 10-8. Oh, this is a mess. Alright, I was rolling through the hills through here, and I saw that car, It looks like it's parked over a red line. Don't really know why the red is there, but it's parked there, so we're gonna have to tow that. 10 Lincoln 11 to dispatch, gonna be code 6 on a 1196. 10 Lincoln 11 requesting a 1055. I need a 1055. Guess we have to do it the old-fashioned way. Usually you can use vocal dispatch to call for a tow truck, but anyway. They're coming from someone's backyard. Seems legit. You notice I did say 1196. That's the actual code for a stop on an empty vehicle. 1195 is a normal traffic stop, and 1194 is a stop with a pedestrian, for those that were curious. Anyway, we are going to be code 4 with that 1196, and we'll be resuming patrol. Alright, the fire department actually is out here. I'm just going to roll up and make sure that everything's okay. See, doesn't look like anything was on fire. Maybe it was a medical emergency. That guy was doing some unlegit stuff with his legs. But you know, I guess they're just talking to the people. Doesn't seem like anything's the matter. A lot of people on their phones. Anyway, I think we're all good here. Man, these young cats are crazy. Almost knocked over that trash can. Oh, we are going to be code 4, though. We got a taco truck? Okay. This almost hit a lady. He's getting stopped. Alright, let's see if we can light him up somewhere. That's not good at all. 10 Lincoln 11 to dispatch. I need a 1028 on a taco. Plate is 05 X-Ray King Adam 410.
Target need to license stop him up here. 05 X-Ray King Adam stolen. 410.
Well, if it's not Justin Jenkinski, then we're gonna have some problems. Go ahead, light him up right here. 10 Lincoln 11 to dispatch. Gonna be attempting to stop the vehicle on East Dorset Drive. Subject seems to be all right. He's yielding. Gonna be moving him to a better spot. Don't you pull forward! He hit someone. He seems to be fine, though. Alright, this is serious. Final stop, East Dorset Drive. Gonna be out with a 1195. Gonna be a felony stop on this vehicle. So I think we're just gonna... Nope, I wanted to... See, without the new more control, kind of sucks. Alright, driver, out of the vehicle, get out with your hands up. I think we're looking for a Jimmy or something like that. Subject's hey, do not get in that car, do not get in that car! Subject's taking off on us. Maybe. Pull it over! Okay, I don't know what his problem is, but you just don't run away like that. Driver, out of the vehicle! Hands up! Alright, if he tries to get back in the car, I'm gonna tase him. Alright. I'd call that a pursuit, honestly. Alright. Subject is complying now. We're gonna be 1015, code 4 off that 1195. Alright, it's Jake Charlton, not the owner of the vehicle. You're under arrest for possession of a stolen vehicle, possession of stolen property, felony elusion, and, or not felony elusion, resisting arrest. What is- Oh no, you don't! No, you don't! Out of the car!
Just get in the car!
Out of the car! 10 Lincoln 11 to dispatch, I just had someone try to steal- Don't you run away from me! Taser deployed! Just had someone try to steal my car! Get down! Stop resisting! Down on the ground! Down on the ground! Hands up!
Attention all units. Citizens reporting
is he in the car?
Activity in Vinewood Hills.
Alright, well, I don't know where the other one went, but this guy tried to steal my car. Alright, you're under arrest for attempted theft. We need to... Goodness, that... Who does that? Who sees an officer on scene already arresting someone with his gun out and then decides, oh, let's see if we can steal this guy's car? Like, what did he think was gonna happen? Idiots. Alright, well... Let's just get... Oh, that's a new option. We can get two cars for both. But we'll just do multi-transport.
Backup needed for a suspect placed
who
under
is
arrest
that dumb?
In Rockford Hills.
Alright,
We're on our way.
We'll also call the insurance company for this. What an absolute idiot. You are about an idiot. Yeah, that's right. That's right. Also, a nice function, I didn't know about this, but I guess it just kinda happens with, what? Oh, insurance. The new siren mod is that it stops the siren from immediately triggering, when you get back in your vehicle after a traffic stop. But, you know, we're code 4108. That was just an absolute mess. I'm gonna see if I can't turn around here. But we are 10-8, and we'll be resuming patrol.
Attention all units, we have a possible stolen vehicle in...
Okay,
the
well this one's interesting.
Units respond code 3.
They want code 3 response, reports of a stolen bus in the golf course. I don't know what's up with all of these crazy callouts all of a sudden, but... See if we can't get through here. Oh, is he going around the other way? Alright. 10 Lincoln 11 to dispatch. We are on scene with that bus call. Trying to intercept them now. And of course, we don't want to tear up the golf course too much here. Alright, he is coming straight towards us. We're going to reduce. I got eyes on the bus. This is ridiculous. Who steals a bus and then goes golfing? Alright, I got eyes. He's moving now. I thought he's going to crash right into there. Like that one Cops episode. Alright, we are unsafe. He's destroying property. This is a CHP siren, though. This is amazing. He's just tearing up the grass. Just on the priority. Because I can. Alright, you know what? We're just gonna get ahead of him. Because there's really not much he can do. Oh, and okay, that's something he could do. Alright. We have to step that one up, because that does count as assault with a deadly weapon and assault on an officer. Those are some charges. As well as serious trespassing here, like, geez. Alright, I'm gonna unlegit it for a second. Oh! Into the fence! Alright, we're gonna be out. He hit people, he hit people, stop. She hit people. Stop, stop, stop. 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 You hit me twice. Get on the ground now. Goodness, you. I'm just dealing with idiots today. The idiots of Los Santos. Subjects complying, we're 1015. Code 4. Good God. Yes, I will treat you like that. You absolute POS. Yes, you are. And we're calling the insurance company for this one. Because didn't have to damage it. Man, I ought to call this episode like Insurance Mania or something like that. Alright, she's not getting in. You are about an idiot.
Citizens report an
hostage
assault on a civilian
situation.
In,
no, we're dealing with this right now.
Rockford Hills. Respond code 3.
Alright, she's in the car. Gonna let them take that. I'm gonna get out to the road. And then we'll call back up, just so we can get as few cars on the road here as possible. Hold on, was that a golf club? Nice. Collectibles. Anyway, we're just gonna head over to the road up here, and then we'll call for a 1016. But we are code for 107 right now. We'll go 108 once we get her picked up.
This is some bullshit.
Where did you come from? Rolly MS. I just had someone fall over here. 10 Lincoln 11 to dispatch. I need an EMS unit with me right now. On East Dorset Drive. Why is she floating? That's unlegit. Oh, and I guess I picked up some cash or something from her. EMS is on its way, hopefully. We need to sort of just keep this. Nope. You guys gotta get out of here. Set some barriers down, actually. Let's clear this scene up a little bit. Just, give the paramedics some room. And try to keep some people out of the way. They're gone. Aw, come on. I don't know what script it is, but it's just random events that, you know, people are just falling over or whatever. Oh, they're alive. Perfect. All right, so we're going to be code 4 off of that. I guess, remove the barriers. They're going to finish their paperwork. 10 Lincoln 11 to dispatch, though, that we are code 4 off of that. They're alive and well. We're going to be resuming patrol. All right, we're responding code 2 right now to a welfare check. A father was concerned about his son's well-being, so we're rolling over there. Again, he's in the Morningwood area, so we're just trying to get through here, you know. I do have to get used to using some sirens. Actually, we'll go around this side. And crashing into them. But let's see, where is it? Is it back here? Yep. Alright, we're gonna be reducing code. Pulling up, we're way in the back here. Where? Alright. I see him. He's down the... I can't get to there. Oh, come on. You had me drive. Okay. 10 Lincoln 11 to dispatch. Gonna be code 6 with that welfare check. We're gonna see what's going on.
Fucking shit.
Just go ahead and talk to him. Hi there, your son asked us to check on you. And if, oh, I guess it was the son concerned about the father. Is everything okay? Is this the right way to Sandy Shores? No, you're in the middle of Morningwood, Pacific Bluffs. Okay, well, he seems okay, but I just heard a scream from somewhere. I'm just gonna run out here, make sure everything's okay. No bodies? Alright. Well, that was a ridiculous waste of our time. He was just looking for the right way to Sandy Shores. Anything else? Anything else you have to say?
My turn, motherfucker.
Oh, no you don't. No you don't. I need backup.
All units.
Stop. He's trying to fight me. Get down on the ground. I want to wait for backup. All right, he's trying to assault me. Stop. Get down on the ground. Where's my backup? I mean, I can't arrest him right now, but I just want to let backup do something. Hey. Dispatch, taser deployed. Want to see if I can't bring him out here. I just want to see backup do something today. Hey, I'm going to tase you again. Tased and down the stairs. Backup, where are you?
All units.
Stay back.
Del Perro. Respond code 3.
Stop.
Roger, dispatch, we are en route.
Stop. Alright. Backup's right here. Let's see if they do anything.
We're on it.
Hey, stop! Oh, I think I should let him hit me first. He could just give me one punch. Really? Backup's not gonna do anything? You guys are useless! Stop. Alright. I've been playing this game for too long now. Okay, now they're all here. Took them long enough. You're under arrest for assault on a police officer. James Bennett. And you know what? Not only did that happen, but my car's gone. My car's gone. Alright. Oh, no, it's not. Alright, go ahead. I'm just gonna run over here. It's gonna take a while. We got the cops all around here, though. Alright, well, we'll go ahead and call a,
backup needed for a
call
suspect
a 1016.
Placed under arrest in Del Perro.
Did he just insta-pop? Or
Roger.
Did backup get him? Something. Either way, we're code 4, and we're finished with this call, so we'll be 10-8 pretty soon.
Citizens report a 925 in
Pacific
Bluff.
Town of Lincoln 11 dispatch gonna be responding code 2 to that. Reports of a 952, a possible prostitute in the middle of the daytime. You gotta be an idiot to try prostituting in the day. So they're actually up here. Gonna reduce. Yeah, they're just up here in Pacific Bluffs at the Richmond Heights building up here, or whatever it is. We got some deer. Let's see, alright. Oh! What? Oh my goodness. Anyway, I got eyes on him. We're gonna just pull off the road here and be incredibly, incredibly unlegit. Just creep up here a little bit. She's standing in the road, which in itself isn't good. She's just sitting right there. I guess we're gonna wait and see if she gets into a car or something. I don't know. That's funny. I'm used to being first person in American Truck and being able to look out the back. But, oh, there we go. How's that dash cam for you? So, I guess we just wait here. If anything, we could probably cite her or arrest her for impeding traffic flow. Although, I guess she's technically not impeding traffic. She's just in the middle of the road. So, if we'll wait here, and if anything doesn't happen, then we'll probably just go in and... we'll take her in, get her off the streets. I still don't know if you would arrest or cite someone, but, you know, we'll wait here, see what happens. Alright, so it doesn't look like, anything's happening. Nobody's picking her up. Oh, actually, we just drove up here. Not only is she wearing... She's got money stuffed, on her person. She's also... What is that clothing glitch? She was saying explicit terms to me, so let's go ahead. You know, let's go ahead stop her. Like what? What are you wearing? Okay, now this person's just being an idiot. All right, go ahead stop for me. I need your ID. I'm Maximov with the Los Santos Police Department. Alright. Azusa Nanako. We are gonna be, alright, we're gonna run this. We're on an 1194 right now. Let's go ahead. Maximov. PED database. Oh, great. I gotta look up her information. Remember her name. Jeez. Azusa Nanako. Asusa, Nanako, no, Nanako, possibly Japanese, Valid 27, or not Val, yeah, Valid 27, negative 99, she's clear in terms of warrants, but, you know, I really want to get her off the streets, quite literally off the streets, so we'll see if I I guess I can't. I was gonna see if I could, use the arrest manager grab and actually move her off the streets, but, let's see, I mean, you're not, I don't know, I guess you are technically, soliciting, so we're gonna go ahead and arrest her. Alright, right now you're just going to be under arrest for solicitation, or not solicitation, but engaging in the act of prostitution, and impeding traffic flow. Oh, you know what, we haven't searched anyone today, so I need to know if you have anything illegal on you, anything that can poke or stick me, as well as any illegal substances, nothing of interest. Alright. I just totally realized we haven't breathalyzed, drugalized, or searched anyone for anything. So that's bad police work on our part. Get in the car. Alright, she's in. We're gonna call for 1016. But we are code 4. There they are.
We copy you. On standby.
Roger.
Alright, I actually think that that is going to do it for today's episode. So if you did enjoy, be sure to like the video if you're new here, subscribe so you never miss out on any more content, hopefully uploaded every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. That is the schedule that I make, but I'm back in school, so it's a little tougher, but I am doing my best, so hopefully we'll stick to Monday, Wednesday, Friday. If you have any thoughts, comments, suggestions, or ideas, go ahead and drop a comment down below. I mean, I'd love to hear it, and I try to respond to every comment I get. Also, I did upload my first texture pack for Grand Theft Auto 5, so if you are into GTA 5 policing or modded vehicles, go ahead, head on over to GTA5mods.com or lcpdfr.com and check out the file. I'll have it linked down below as well. With all of that being said, guys, I really do hope you enjoyed this episode, and stick around for more content. Anyway, with that being said, again, I hope you enjoy, and I will see you in the next video. Catch you guys later.